Swenson. Good evening and welcome to a Happy Holiday concert presented to you by Webster City Middle School Choirs. It is my honor to introduce to you our combined 7th and 8th grade choir. My name is Mr. Balt, and I am the director of 7-8 choirs here at Webster City Middle School. We have a fun lineup of some new songs and some old songs and some familiar songs on the docket for tonight. Thank you so much for supporting your children throughout this process, and we hope you enjoy a happy holiday concert.
December, the last month of the calendar year. Many of us view it as the busiest time of the year. With all the holiday shopping, feasting, and festivities, it's easy to understand how busy this season can really get. However, we often forget to take time to reflect during these end-of-the-year festivities about what we have done and accomplished in this past year. In our world today, there are many different holidays that people celebrate and take time to reflect. In our first song, December, by J. L. House, we take time to look at one of the most universal symbols to the holidays we celebrate, the candle. As the days grow shorter and colder, the candle has always been a symbol of warmth, light, unity, hope, and love. During this holiday season, may we continue to spread light and celebrate with peace and love. Featured in the song, we have Abby Anderson and Olivia Hector as vocalists, and a clarinet duet of Reagan Blaisdell and Maya Gordon. Please enjoy in December.
In December, we remember. In December. seventh grade choir sings Africa in the Water, written by Victor C. Johnson. This choral music favorite is sure to get you grooved into the music with using only process singing Noel. Sing We All Know Well. This song explores a creative musical side of continents of Africa. Intended of holidays, peace, music, unlike any traditional piece of holiday. Music with it being without piano and featuring a percussion section with some of our very own student musicians in our percussion group is Griffin Stevens on banjo, Zach Barr on sticks, Bryce Archer on tambourines, Bryce Gerd, Braden Gerdes on triangle, and Peyton Burr on shakers. Please enjoy African Nova.
Yeah.
While we're transitioning here, there are a couple of things that I just wanted to announce. So, one thing that if you went to the band concert last week, Monday, you found out about the Students in the Arts organization, which is an organization based in Fort Dodge and recently underwent a transition in the organization. And like in band, they have some award winners. We had some award winners in choir as well. And we are going to recognize those who were chosen for this term for Students in the Arts. And so I don't think the eighth grade is here yet, so we'll just recognize them as they are in the building. So if you see any of these students, make sure you congratulate them. So in fifth grade, we had Brindley M. from Ms. Dom's class, recognized for this year's term Students in the Arts. In sixth grade, we had Greta Kenville, recognized for Students in the Arts. In seventh grade, we had Haley Aides, who was recognized for Students in the Arts. And we had Olivia Hector, recognized for Student in the Arts for this term. Go ahead and let's give these students a round of applause.
for you. How the Grinch stole Christmas has been another childhood favorite for many people throughout the years. Everybody knows it's Dr. Seuss classic and the many film adaptations that follow suit after. Miss Cora Medley, or Rainbow of Songs, features the two classic Grinch songs, Welcome to Christmas and You're Mean Little Mr. Grinch. The last song in the medley is a newer song from the Grinch franchise entitled Perfect Christmas Night. Featured in this melody are vocalist soloist Michelle Rich and narrator Sean Lee Kamakawa. Don't be great. Thank you.
right, at this time, we are going to invite our seventh graders back to go ahead and do our audience sing-along. So this is where the audience will get to sing along or hum along to your comfort level. And if you would be so kind, if you scan with your phone the holiday Christmas carols right over here, you'll be able to sing along with us. We'll be singing Jingle Bells and Deck the Halls. While we are getting up on stage here, I would like to take the time. Okay. Make sure you take a look at the upcoming events. So our next event for our concert is Tuesday, March 29th. It is the Spring Vocal Concert here in the Webster City Middle School Multipurpose Room. That is both 7th and 8th grade. Also, we have Central Iowa Middle School Vocal Solo and Ensemble Contest in Ogden Middle School. That is not required, but if you have a student that would love to sing in a small ensemble or a solo, there is a competition for middle school students in 7th and 8th grade, and it's on a Saturday, and so we will be starting that in January. So for those students who are interested, we will be starting that process right away in 2022. Without further ado, let's go ahead and do the combined choirs and audience holiday carol sing-along.
Thank you.
All right, before we do our send-off song, I did forget a couple of things. So on the back of your program, there are a few thank yous that I do have to give out tonight because I could not have done this without some help. So, first of all, thank you to administrators Jerry Buesman, Will Brock, and Dr. Mandy Ross for helping us out. Our accompanist today, Ms. Lynn Coro, thank you so much. Let's give her a round of applause. Amazing custodians, Kurt Smith, Mike Temple, and Matt Algo, as well as Webster City Community School District music team, Anna Harper, Kayla Fury, Rachel Dom, Barry Nelson, Dane Burr, and Matt Schutt at Temple. I heard that. So, also as well as the other middle school staff, thank you so much for your time. Thank you so much for your efforts as well. We hope you have a happy and healthy holiday season. Here's we wish you a Merry Christmas. Drive safe and have a happy holidays. Thank you so much for coming out.